main three neurotransmitters that Adderall acts on are the dopamine, serotonin, and norepinephrine. The dopamine usually is a reward and pleasure system in many ways. It also helps improve the cognition. Serotonin deals, depending upon which part of the brain you are targeting, it deals with emotion, it deals with memory and learning, with your sleep, with your hunger, with your sexual desires. And then the norepinephrine is more physical. That deals with autonomic nervous system, which deals with heart rate, which deals with respiration, which deals with blood pressure. Since they're all going up, I think in simple terms, you can say your heart rate is gonna go up, your blood pressure is gonna go up, you may feel a little warm, you may feel a little flushed, you may feel a little more, from a serotonin point of view, more edgy. You may feel your mood becoming more euphoric in some ways, which is one of the reasons people tend to take it. The effect is about 11 or 12 hours, and it will stay in your system for approximately 4 or 5 days if you're not taking any more. It's very common among college students to think of, oh, I'm gonna take Adderall and it's gonna improve my learning and I'm gonna be able to do wonderful. I have bad news for those people. It's not going to do anything to your cognitive enhancement. All it does is it keeps you alert and awake. So you may be able to, yeah, put in a lot more than you usually do. That's true, no doubt about it. But in terms of your learning curve or your cognition, it's not going to do any difference. So for those people, Adderall is of no benefit.